My name is Joshua Cooper, and my student number is 185937. And this is my reflection. This is my reflection for the fringe piece. What I think about the fringe piece went alright was we did alright. The timing was a bit slow, a bit clunky, but what we did alright was like a little bit of the atmosphere came across, and a little bit of the details about sleep paralysis came across good. I thought it was okay, it's just been improving on timing, a little bit louder, and maybe like some of the doctor's lines he could learn, because he did learn a lot, but he sometimes forgot, which made the scene a little bit awkward because he was talking a while. The research I did for the project was I did loads of research for sleep paralysis. I looked at the people's experiences, the case studies. I looked at some of the facts about the cure. I looked at some symptoms. I looked at the different sleep paralysis stories and how they worked out and how people dealt with it. That's what we did. We put it into like a questionnaire, which basically we give it to the audience, their question back.
So you got feedback from the audience?
Yeah. We also got with the sleep paralysis stories, we got like medication they can take, antidepressants can take, changing sleep patterns, which went into the actual performance. Like we said, why don't you change your sleep patterns, or why don't you, here's some medication we're gonna put you on, and a daytime nap study to study. And then we